Hopefully, though, I should not die, because, I mean, this will be a remarkably easy NPC invasion real quick. And then I have remarkably easy pinwheels that I will probably one-shot to go through. Hello. Great. Okay. I thought he was going to manage to get the heal off thanks to that. I have no idea where that came from. I don't know why it came out. Yay. Okay. Let me actually check, because I don't think... Sanctus is not a very good shield, is it? It's really not a very good shield. I'm surprised. Because it's considered, like, one of the rare shields, the rare weapons. So you would think it would be at least a little bit better. But it's not. I don't fucking know. But yeah, so here's... I think there's three more of these things that spawn. So I still have three more opportunities. I can't remember which ones spawn where. At one point in time, it must be this one right here. Well, there's four more of these things. Oh, a little bit further down. My bad. Darn. Yay! Okay, cool. So actually... I mean, technically, if I really wanted to, I could go get Ricard's rapier +9 right now.
Yoink.
Whoa. That was some cool teleportation? Ha! I was an adventurer like you until I took an arrow to the knee. Thank you for disappearing right when I said that, you fucking game. I was actually probably smart. Like, man, fuck you. Fuck you using that overused bullshit. Stop right now. Dang, I got a lot of souls. This could be end poorly. One shot. Ow. Ow. One shot. Alright, hang on. Everybody pause. Oh, okay, I was in good positioning anyway. I can't remember what these things can drop. Slash if they drop anything. Actually, I think they can drop white titanite chunks, come to think of it. Those are useless to me now. I don't care for them. I don't care about them. I need a hero! I need a hero for the end of the night! I don't know if that's actually how it goes. It's probably not. Yeah! So let me change my shit to a better helmet. Which is basically all of them. What was I wearing? The gargoyle helm. Hells yeah! And the ring to something better. Is one of those little dudes following me? No, okay. I thought one of the little dudes was following me. Because I could hear footsteps.
They're inside your house.
I'm trying to think if I really want to... Whether or not I want a different loadout. Different loadout. Like, I have different loadouts. If I want a different ring. I don't think there's anything else that would necessarily... Actually, you know what? The wolf ring would be better than the Chloranthe ring in this fight. Since there's just so many skeletons. So in case I do end up getting swarmed, maybe I'll get like that one attack that'll save my life off if I have the wolf ring equipped. Save Gravelord Nito. Very attractive fella.
It's just every lady's dream right there. That's why he has so many ladies' rib cages around him.
Shit, he's already starting off the screen. Ooh, that's not good. Better. Hello, Bloodstain. You poor bastard. That's not very much damage. I mean, thankfully, the strong attack is really useful for that. Yeah, that does kill him. Cool. Happy days. Oh, shit. Cool. Okay, so I'm not even gonna bother going further. Because if I go further, that will bring the giant skeletons down on my head. And I would prefer not to have the... Oh, damn. I dodged a little bit too late. But yeah, I would prefer not to have the giant skeletons coming down on my head. Did that really miss? Why did that miss? Oh shit, oh shit. I don't know how far I need to be safe here. Is that far? Nope! That's not far enough away. That actually didn't do any damage though. Like, I should have stayed by him and used that opportunity. Fuck. actually not going very well. Like, Nito's not this hard. Fuck it, yeah. Can I get it? Oh, that's not gonna kill him. But yeah, that's... gives a shit. I'm actually really surprised. Like, am I just over-leveled? Because I don't have that much vitality, right? Actually, I'm probably over-leveled. Huh. Because, yeah, that was definitely a lot easier than I thought it would be. Like, I thought I was fucked when he started up that attack, and I didn't really think, like, I could get far enough away, and then that happened. Am I overpowered? Am I overpowered, or am I just too good? I actually wonder if that's an effect of the DLC. Like, because you have that extra... all those extra things that you're killing, plus all those extra boss souls that you get. That's... I mean, obviously, that's a factor. That's gonna give you more levels. So I wonder... Yes. Let me modify my shit now. That I will never end up using again. Let me actually, I want to check and see what the damage output is like. Oh, I'm not going to be able to get it to. Oh, never mind. Shh. I have no idea where I got the White Titanite slab, but I'm happy. Alright, so let me just go check and see. I'm going to go fight one of these little brave. Actually, no, fuck it. Let's just go. Let's go to an area that's actually useful. First thing I'm going to do is stop by. Because I have to go to the Firelink Shrine. That's the fastest, the easiest way to get to the ruins of New Londo, which is the only place I have left to go to. Oh, no. I need to fight Sif, don't I? I got to fight Sif first. I guess, so, I'm gonna save Sif for last, just because, I mean, like, I'm gonna destroy Sif. It's just, it's at a realistic.
Why, yes, sir. Thank you for still enable, I'm in your debt.
Oh, he was asking where Quilana was, I suppose. So I bought, oh, I haven't bought everything from him. Oh, you know what, may as well. I don't know where that'll be useful, but.
Goodbye, then.
I got the souls for it. Just let me see. Aren't you supposed to be gone? Maybe I need to talk to her afterwards. So let me first equip. Oh, have I not gotten it? Yes, I have. Transient Curse. There we go.
Well, hello. I was finally.
Oh, oops.
My father. Don't worry.
I should have saved that. I forgot that's what she said right until she said it, but that's some badass shit. If he goes hollow, I'll just kill him myself. Like, just so fucking casual. Like, damn! Let's not fuck with her! But yeah, so I'm just gonna get all the way through the ruins of New Londo. Basically, because I cannot fight the four kings without the ring that Sif drops, but I can open up the flooded area so that'll make it easier to get through. And then I can just go through the valley of... Oh, have I killed? I don't think I've killed this undead dragon over on this side. Well, we'll do that eventually. May as well turn in these embers while I'm here. Why the hell not? Not gonna hurt anything. Not gonna throw anything with him, but may as well just get rid of it. I've never talked to this guy. This poor dude. Wait, what?
Come back soon.
Must have to. One more time.
Oh.
That's kind of weird that he... He starts out talking about that one. Oh, never mind. I guess I've just not gotten the magic. That means I haven't gotten the magic ember. Why have I gotten the enchanted ember, but not the magic ember? Let me check that out. Where is the magic ember, and how have I not gotten that shit? Oh, that's right. He can do magic stuff from the very beginning, and it's the large magic ember that you need to get to go further. But that's unnecessary. Have I already gotten... That doesn't look like it. It definitely looks like there's an item over there. Okay, cool. I have not gotten that Fire Keeper. So the only Fire Keeper soul that I haven't gotten so far in this playthrough is the one that you get for killing Quilog. Not Quilog. Wow! Cool. Yeah, I'm using this. Fuck the scythe. I mean, it's not gonna... there's no way it's gonna be useful for me in, like, boss fights or anything. Like, there's no way in hell I'm gonna use this against the four kings. Whoa, camera! But yeah, for this area, fuck it. I'll use it. Actually, what I want to do first... I'm probably gonna get blown up for this. Oh, never mind. That's... oh, damn it. Oops. No, not backstep. Don't backstep into it. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Nate wasn't prepared. Nate wasn't... you're doing no damage. Why is my defense so high? Like, is it just because I'm wearing armor in general? Is that it? Because I'm used to... I don't really wear armor at all. Because I think the last few times... maybe it's just because I haven't been wearing the right armor. Because I kind of usually go through the same process. Like, I start out wearing almost nothing. Because I want to keep my weight to a minimum. My endurance is obviously at a minimum. But then as I go along, obviously my endurance gets more and I can equip more. Potentially use Havel's Ring as well. And I keep the fast roll. That's the main point, is you want to keep the fast roll. That's a problem, though. Where's this? There you are. So, for the duration of this area, I am actually going to unequip this. I'm going to make that my main weapon. I'm wasting time here. And now I am going to switch to the Bow of Ferris. I don't know... actually, no, I do use this more than once. Oops. No reason to bother. I use this here and then one other spot. So yeah, I'm going to be able to kill this thanks to that charge attack. It's a very strong charge attack. I like that. Like, I don't know why it never occurred to me. Ooh, hello. Hello again. That was a bad roll. It did not go my way. But yeah, they're people, again, speedrunners. All those dastardly, damn, there's a couple bloodstains here. People be dying! But yeah, there's a glitch in this game. I have no idea how to do it, I just know that it exists. I've never looked into doing it because it's not something that interests me. But basically, from what I'm aware, how you do it, basically you equip, like, one weapon like this, you would equip a rapier. I think most people use the S-Stock, since the S-Stock is so easy to get. That's what speedrunners would use, since it's just right there. Nope. Nope. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Just make sure there's nothing coming up from behind. Hello. I actually really like this. I'm kind of bummed out. I turned it divine now. Like, that I could have made this plus 10 instead and used this. But yeah, so anyway, the glitch. You equip something. This doesn't only work for rapiers. You can use it in for anything. And then you equip another weapon in your left hand. Oh, did that not kill? That didn't kill. Shit. Hang on. I gotta focus. This thing's so hard. You equip another weapon in your left hand. And you somehow do something that makes it so you two-handing the weapon that's in your left hand instead of the weapon that's in your right hand, but the game glitches out and gives you the right hand moveset and the left hand weapon. So basically, speedrunners use this for the, you know, to do the most damage possible. They equip the Black Knight Greatsword in the left hand and the S-Stock in the right hand. They get the moveset of the S-Stock in their right hand. So then they do that charging attack against bosses, and then again against bosses, that shit will do, because it does two attacks in a row, that shit, plus they use the obviously, what's it called, I can't remember what it's called, that just the ring that boosts your damage the lower your health is, or not the lower your health is, but once your health goes below a certain threshold you do more. Oh god that's dangerous. Would you stop, bitches, please? Now they're close enough for that though, so everything's fine. Everything worked out. But yeah, so they have, you know, the speed, the... oh shit, that one's right there. Could you come up a little further? No? Maybe that one's gone? Oh, come the fuck on. Nice. Where's the other one? Hello. Damn it, souls! Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, so now just run around in here a little bit. Stuff will start coming around. Hello. That was faster than expected. Shit, but I didn't hit him. Oh, God, is my transient curse worn off? Yes, it has. Ah, let's go. Let's leave for a second. I mean, it's really bad, because if you're transient curse... Oh, God, they're still coming. Shit. If your transient curse wears off, you can't block their attacks either. Like, they go through your shield. So, yeah, it can go poorly if your transient curse wears off at a bad time. Like, it would have been... absolutely terrible if it had gone off in this room. Obviously, as you saw, it wasn't absolutely atrocious for it to happen there. But it could have definitely gone a hell of a lot worse. I think there's some that's come through the ceiling around here. Like, I think there's one that's supposed to come through that way, please. There's usually one waiting up that way. I'll just go around and hope it comes at me somewhere else. But yeah, there's one if you climb the ladder that will be right there, and it's not fun. Itch. I probably shouldn't be killing them there since I want to get drops from them. Oh, hi. That one's in the ceiling. Oh, hi. You're in the floor. That's another strength of the rapier. Oh, shit. What is what? That's another strength of the rapier weapons. They're like spears in that they allow you... Damn it. These dudes are being assholes. God damn. Get out of the wall! Fuck! It's still there in the wall. God damn it. At least they're not doing any fucking damage to me. Come on! Thank you. But yeah, they're like spears where you can block and attack at the same time. Which comes in very useful on numerous occasions, that one being one of them. I think there's still a couple left. Actually, you know what? I think there's only one left, and it comes when you arrive out here. Hello. See, I think that's it. I think I'm done now. This is fun. I'm gonna try it out on the other dudes, because obviously these girls are not terribly strong. But I'm gonna try it out on the, I don't know what their names are actually. What the names of the enemies are. Oh, Jesus, that voice crack. Alright, let me get a drink so that stops happening. As the drier my throat gets, the more likely it is. Obviously, and the longer you talk as well, the more of a chance it is that your voice cracks. This is a surprise. I get few. But yeah, I want to see if I can beat those guys further in the area once you unflood the ruins. Impressive. See how the Divine Ricard's rapier stacks up against them.
You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal.
Thank you. Oops, my bad. Sorry. The seal
and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although... long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable.
Yes, that'll go so very well. Thank you for the tip. Definitely ended wonderfully for him. Will end wonderfully for me. Damn it. Drop. I hate these games. Oh, you know what? I still have the gauntlets unequipped. I should equip those. Actually, I can equip other ones. What's the bet? Let me go equip the ones I already had on. There you are. Oh, you know what? Actually, let me just check these real quick. I'm trying to think of
kind of what I have to deal with coming up. You know, fuck. I'm gonna keep them. Kind of really want to change. Fashion souls. I don't think that's. Maybe I don't want to equip these. Oh, they are better. But it's. Oh, actually, I like that. I thought it was gonna be kind of more, like, fluttery, I suppose. Would be a good term for what I thought that was gonna be. That's a dick place for a sign. Most people that get there probably would not have, killed that one. There's a. In normal circumstances, there's one of those ghosts in the wall right there. So it's kind of a dick place for a sign. Somebody goes to read it. So can we talk for a second? This will be the end of this video. How the fuck does this happen? You get this massive surging of water. Look how high that is, even though that is absolutely atrociously animated water. Like, damn, that's bad. But how do you get all that? Look at how low the water level is getting in this area. How the fuck do they live through that? Come on! Some bullshit. So actually, you know what? I'm gonna go... Because there's... Actually, are there two items up here or just one? Oh, that's right. It's just right here. There's not much to do. You just get the bow. And that's that. No, you didn't do anything. You didn't do anything. There's nothing to do. There's nothing to accomplish that deserves that message. You suck.